friends, it's Melanie, and today I wanted to share with you plans for a new series that I'm going to be doing in the month of September, possibly extending even further into the fall and winter, but I'm not 100% sure about that one yet. It kind of will depend on whether it's well received by you guys, whether anyone finds it helpful, or you know what. Basically, I'm going to be doing a lot of freezer cooking, meal prep and so forth during the month of September, and I thought that I would share it with you guys. So I will be preparing meals in full that I can put into my freezer to be pulled out at a later time. I will also be preparing meal components such as, you know, browning a whole big batch of ground beef and showing you the different ways that you can store it and use it, as well as cooking chicken. I'm going to be doing some some vegetable prep, some fruits, probably some desserts and all kinds of things, just to show you ways that you can kind of prepare for, times when maybe you need to have food stocked up in your freezer. I know that there are some people who live in an area where during the winter months you might get snowed in and you can't get out to go to a store. I personally don't live in that type of an area, at least not that, you know, not in years past. I find that during the fall and the winter, I really don't want to get out as frequently. So I like having options in my freezer and not having to worry about, you know, oh, I have to go to the store to pick this up or pick that up. So I am going to be working on several different, meal prep, you know, options that I can just have here. And again, I thought that I would film that for you guys and share it with you if that is something that you are interested in seeing. If there's really no interest in it, then I probably won't post very many of them on my channel. But if you guys like this style of video and want to see more, then just let me know. I also thought that it would be really neat if we did, you know, shared with each other some of our favorite freezer meals. So I have certain ones that are my favorites that I was planning on sharing with you guys, but I am always open to new suggestions, because if you are in charge of meal planning in your home, you know that it can get to be a bit tiresome. You know, every now and then I get into not really a rut, but in a place where I'm like, I can't think about any new meals. My brain is completely like empty and I just cannot think of anything new. And a lot of times what I will do when I reach that point is go to YouTube and just search for meal recipes and meal ideas and what's for dinner and all those kinds of things. And I always get inspiration to come up with something new, or, you know, I find a new recipe that I think my family would really love. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be sharing some of our favorite recipes, as well as just kind of sharing with you how I prepare, like I said, the meal components. So if you guys are interested in seeing those types of videos, let me know. And you can probably expect to see the first one up on my channel within the next week, because I am going to get started on this pretty quickly. I'm not going to be doing just one freezer day where I kill myself trying to do like tons and tons of work in the kitchen. Excuse me, I'm drinking my Shakeology and it's making me burp. I'm so embarrassed. So, I'm going to be doing like little small projects. For example, if one night I'm making lasagna, I will make a large batch of lasagna to put some of them in the freezer, and I would share that with you guys. So during the week, I'm either going to be just compiling little clips, I might do one day where I do several different projects, but it's not just going to be one video. I have a lot of ideas, so I think that I have plenty of ideas to get me through a few weeks at least for this series. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, let me know. I will probably share at least one, maybe two of them, even if there's not, doesn't appear to be a lot of interest right up front. You don't have to watch them if you're not interested. If you are, then I hope that you will tune in and check them out as soon as you see them come up. If you are not subscribed to my channel and you would like to get notification when I've posted these videos, just subscribe and you will get a little it'll show up in your subscription feed. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will be back very soon. I appreciate all of you and hope you're having a blessed day. Bye.